just got punched in the face. Less of a practice and looks more like a little more serious match. Is that the Yokozuna?
Yeah.
No, it's not. Yokozuna's in the match. He's the one that's getting pushed. I want to see this bad boy tumble. But he's standing up there like, Yokozuna time. Like, there's just like one really, really big guy there. He doesn't do anything. He's just like, he's been holding towels the whole time. He's like, he just comes in and he's like, I'm big. And he does nothing. That's like the skinniest guy I've seen here. And go for it now. Peter is just walking down the streets of Akihabara,
seeing weird shit.
Yeah. We're trying to get some, looking for some high def cables, and Peter just bought one.
Yes, I did. For like almost half the, for like half the price compared to Yodobashi.
Yeah.
So you can like really do bargains here.
Like, you can just walk down the street and then they'll have like these little shops, they have a bunch of electronic stuff. You have like neat parts or things like that. Should we go the other way?
Yeah.
What do you think of this shop here?
Well, it's very Japanese.
Yeah, it's very, very cramped is what it is in this ship. And it's a bunch of valves, different stuff,
bunch of shit.
All types of things that are just crowded in here.
Well,
where there's a fire in here, there's no way we'd be able to get out.
It's over.
Yeah. See what I'm saying?